toughest and the tightest course I ever played in my life. So fairways are very, very important, and so are greens. If you need to try and miss the greens short of the pin. If you're short-sighted, you're dead. And so I try to do that every single day, and it worked quite really well. So I'm excited for what's to come, and I'm excited for today. 14 is a beast, and 15. It's pretty tight from the tee, and just trying to make par there.